two guitar monitors? More guitar in the monitors. A little more on stage left. Still a little more on this side.
How's everybody doing tonight? I want to welcome everybody. Welcome everybody to our week number 5 of Music on the Pier Summer Concert Series, featuring our opening act, Trifecta, followed by our headliner, Jersey, the Bruce Springsteen Tribute Band. And tonight's evening is sponsored by DFT Communications. They're right on over there at our VIP tent. Can we give a quick round of applause for our main sponsor of the evening? And again, our 12-week music festival is presented by our friends at DFT Communication and Chautauqua Nursing and Rehabilitation Center, with National Grid as our stage sponsor and APG as our stage and sound production company. Again, without all our sponsors' support, we wouldn't have events like this. So, City of Dunkirk Festivals, thanks all our sponsors for the great partnership we've had this whole summer. And also a quick rundown of our venue of the evening, quick landscape. All our vendors, we'll start to the left over here. We have City of Dunkirk Beverage Tent, followed by Lee Worthy's Lemonade Stand, TNT Foods and Sweets, Whiz Whip, Serving Up Smiles. Transitioning over to the right hand side, upper right, we have Charlie's Curly Fries. We have Arlie's and Izzy's. And then we also have Merritt Winery. And I cannot forget, right to the left of our City of Dunkirk Beverage Tent, we have Molina Healthcare and JCC. And also, please don't forget to visit our neighboring merchant friends on the Dunkirk Boardwalk, 64 on the Pier, Holiday Harbor Marina, Dimitri's, and Manning's on the Lake. And also, like every event, we have tons of our copies of our schedules throughout our summer events. You can pick them up right at our City of Dunkirk Beverage Tent. We have a lot, so please come and visit us. And also a quick rundown of our newer events that are happening this summer. We're starting up our this Friday, Music on the Boardwalk. It'll take place right on our boardwalk. Throughout our summer, we're gonna have a couple Fridays here and there with some music playing, and so please come and check that out. And also this Saturday, we're gonna have our first ever Christmas in July vendor market, and it's gonna be held right in Memorial Park and also at the boardwalk. So all the times and the whole complete schedule, we have all our info on our Facebook page, and we also have it at our beer tent, so please come check us out on that. And now, we're going to start up here our opening band. quick bio on our opening band. So we have Trifecta is a Warren, PA, and Jamestown, New York bass band that performs acoustic, classic rock, and contemporary acoustic covers. The group consists of Krista Fairlore. I apologize. Did I get it right? All right, there we go. Lead vocals. I'm gonna butcher this. Cameron Busoletti. Lead guitar. And Caleb Albrecht. Rhythm guitar. With many years experience playing the region as a classic rock band, Take Five, Trifecta is an acoustic reincarnation that still brings a high energy musical experience. Please give a warm welcome to Trifecta. Thank you.
Hold on, little girl. Show me what it's done to you. Stand up, little girl. A broken heart can't be that bad. When it's through, it's through. Fate's a twist of both of you. So come on, baby, come on over. Let me be the one to show you. I'm the one who wants to be with you. Deep inside, I hope you'll feel it too. Waited on the line of blues and blues. Just to be the next to be with you. Build up your confidence so you can be on top for once. Wake up, who cares about little boys that talk too much? I've seen it all go down. The game of love was all right now. Come on, baby, come on over. Let me be the one to hold you. I'm the one who wants to be with you. Deep inside, I hope you'll feel it too. Waited on the line of blues and blues. Just to be the next to be with you. Why be alone? We can be together, baby. You can make my life worthwhile. I can make you start to smile. When it's through, fate's a twist of both of you. Come on, baby, come on over. Let me be the one to hold you. The one who wants to be with you. Deep inside, I hope you'll feel it too. Waiting on the line of dreams and dreams. Just to be
thank you.
more than once I lived the life of a millionaire. Spent all my money, I just did not care. Took all my friends out for a good time. Bought bootleg whiskey, champagne, and wine. Then I began to fall so low. Lost all my good friends, I had nowhere to go. I get my hands. Gonna hang on to it till the end. 'Cause nobody knows you when you're down and out. In your pocket, not one penny. As for friends, you don't have many. When you're finally on your feet again, everybody wants to be your old long-lost friend. Say, it's mighty strange, without a doubt. Nobody knows you when you're down and out. Everybody wants to be your own long lost friend. Say, it's mighty strange, without a doubt. Nobody knows you. Nobody knows you. Nobody knows you when you're down and out.
Thank you.
Thank you. grew heavy and my sight grew dim. Had to stop for the night. There she stood in the doorway. I heard the mission bell. And I was thinking to myself, this could be heaven or this could be hell. Then she looked up a candle and she showed me the way. There were voices down the corridor. Thought I heard them say, welcome to the Hotel California. Such a lovely place, such a lovely face. Plenty of room at the Hotel California. Any time of year, you can find it here. Her mind is Tiffany twisted. She's got the Mercedes Benz. She's got a lot of pretty, pretty boys. She calls friends. How they dance in the courtyard. Sweet summer sweat. Some dance to remember. Some dance to forget. So I called up the captain. Please bring me my wine. He said, we haven't had that spirit here since 1969. And still those voices are calling from far away. Wake you up in the middle of the night just to hear them say, welcome to the Hotel California. What a lovely place, such a lovely face. Living it up at the Hotel California. What a nice surprise. Bring your alibis. Mirrors on the ceiling. Pink champagne on ice. And she said, we are all just prisoners here of our own device. And in the master's chambers, gathered for the feast, stabbing with their stealing knives, but they just can't kill the beast. Last thing I remember, I was running for the door. I had to find the passage back to the place I was before. Relax, said the night man, we are programmed to receive. You can check out anytime you like, but you can never leave.
What?
dragons were slow, bumblebees were stinging us, I was soon to be crazy. We drink and be merry, for tomorrow we die. We drink and be merry, for tomorrow we die. Cause we're tripping billies. Trippin' Billy.
Thank you. Seem to whisper, I love you.
just hold me tight and tell me you'll miss me while I'm alone and blue as can be. Dream a little dream of me. Stars faded, but I linger on, still craving your kiss. And I'm longing to linger till dawn, just saying this. Sweet dreams till sunbeams find you. Sweet dreams you leave all worries behind you. But in your dreams, whatever they be, dream a little dream of me. Craving your kiss. I'm longing to linger till dawn, just saying this. Sweet dreams till sunbeams find you. Sweet dreams you leave all worries behind you. But in your dreams, whatever they be, dream a little dream of me. But in your dreams, whatever they be, dream a little dream of me.
Thank you. The love I need, maybe more than enough. Oh, darling, 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 walk a while with me. You got so much, so much, so much. Thank you.
Thank you. Please, no flash photography. This one is for you, Scott, okay? The least I could do is dedicate a song to you today. And Bill. But Bill's been my best friend for 30 years. I mean, come on, he knows. I don't care. No, I just, Bill's younger.
Took my love and I took it down. Climbed the mountain and I turned around. And I saw my reflection in the snow-covered hills. Till the landslide brought you down. Oh, mirror in the sky, what is love? Can the child within my heart rise above? But time makes you bolder, even children get older. I'm getting older
you.
Thank you. And the night goes by so very slow. Oh, I hope that it won't end though, alone. Till now, I always get by on my own. I never really cared until I met you. And now it chills me to the bone. How do I get you alone? How do I get you alone? You don't know how long I have wanted to touch your lips and hold you tight. Oh, the secret is still my own, and my love for you is still unknown,
Thank you. We got a couple more for you tonight. Here's another one by Led Zeppelin.
Baby, I'm gonna leave you. You know I'm gonna leave you. I'll leave you in the summertime. Leave you when the summer comes rolling. Leave you when the summer comes along. Hey.
Feels so good to have you back again. And one day, baby, love is gonna grow. Yes, it is.
We're gonna go walking through the park every day. Come what may, every day. Oh, baby, baby, baby.
When it's calling me, I said, that's when it's calling me back home. Thank you.
like to thank everybody for coming out tonight for Trifecta.
There's a lady who's sure all the glitters is gold, and she's buying a stairway to heaven. When she gets there, she knows if the stores are all closed, with a word she can get what she came for. She's buying a stairway to heaven. There's a sign on the wall, but she wants to be sure, 'cause you know sometimes words have two meanings. In a tree by the brook, there's a songbird who sings. Sometimes all of our thoughts are misgiving. In my thoughts, I have seen rings of smoke through the trees and the voices of those who stand looking. And it makes me wonder. Really makes you wonder. And it's whispered that soon, if we all call the tune, then the piper will lead us to reason. And a new day will dawn for those who stand long, and the forest. If there's a bustle in the bedroom, don't be alarmed. It's just a spring clean for the make-room. Yes, there are two paths you can go by, but in the long run, there's still time to change the road you're on. And it makes me wonder. Your head is humming and it won't go, in case you don't know. The piper's calling you, join him. Dear lady, can you hear the wind blow? And did you know your stairway lies on the whispering wind? Oh, she's buying a stairway to heaven.
Thank you so much.
that down a little bit, the guitar in the
That all seems to be coming out of the guitar monitor. His guitar out of the drum monitor, at least a little. It's twice as loud as his amp is.
It's really hard hearing you right now. If you could turn your voice up a little bit.
We're good.
Nice to hear.
Again, welcome everybody to our fifth Music on the Pier Thursday of our summer events for City of Dunkirk Festivals. Again, my name's Ryan Hall. I'm with the Special Events and Festivals Department. And first off, I want to say, can we give a quick round of applause to our opening act, Trifecta? And also our main sponsor of the evening, DFT Communications, right on over in the VIP tent. Can we give a quick round of applause for them as well? Again, like I said earlier, without our wonderful sponsors and a great partnership with our Dunkirk Festivals Department, we wouldn't have events like this for you guys. So really, truly appreciate all our sponsors for all our summer events. And now our headline band will be starting up here shortly. It'll be Jersey, the Bruce Springsteen tribute, was formed with one goal, to pay tribute to one of America's greatest musicians acts. We have been performing in the region for over 12 years and have enjoyed each and every event and opportunity to perform for and meet so many fans of music we love. Joe Hill, our lead guitar and backup vocals. And I do apologize if I get these names incorrect. I'll try my best. Rick Williger, keyboards, guitar, Madeline harmonica, as well as backing vocals. Dave Finkenthal. We call Dave our professor on the piano, keyboard, and vocals. Brian Watson, the bassist. Scott Waters, our own Mad Max on the drums. Correction, Ronnie Gillard on the drums. Andy Hickel plays the sax and vocals. Dave Shoup, the music of Bruce Springsteen, has always been a part of his life. A special thanks to Bruce Springsteen and the East Street Band. And thank you. And let's give it up for Jersey, the Bruce Springsteen Tribute Band. Thank you so much for everybody in attendance.
Thanks for the introduction. Let's do it.
Thank you. little bit more monitor. Thank you very much. One, two, three, four.
Someday you're crying, girl will end.
sound company, could you please give me a little more monitor, please, and some keyboards in the monitor, because we can't hear them up here. Thank you.
All right. We are so happy to be here back in Dunkirk. I think the band formed in 2010, and this is one of our first really, really, really big shows. So we thank you so much for inviting us back here every year. A couple years we missed, but we always love it out here on the pier. Before we start, do we have any Bruce Springsteen fans out there tonight? Before we start this song, we need the help of the crowd tonight. It's kind of a scary song, so we need you to make some scary noises out there for the band before we start. Can you make some scary noises, Dunkirk? Like, boo! That's frightening. That was frightening. One, two! Closed our eyes and said goodbye to Gypsy Angelo. Felt so right. Together we move like a spirit in the night. All night. Now Jamie, she don't know what she can do. Spirits in the night. All night. Stand right up. Let it shoot through. Spirits in the night. All 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 night. Spirits in the night. I feel for the night. Feel it in the night. If you can, give me a little bit more high end or a little more monitor. Well, we want to pay tribute to the man we call a professor back there on the piano. And for the first time in 12, 13 years, he actually has a piano up here. He's going in for hernia surgery tomorrow morning, but don't worry about that. He'll be all right. It's a song about growing up. Well, I stood stone like at midnight, suspended in my masquerade, and I combed my hair, it was just right, and commanded the night brigade. I was open to pain, crushed by the rain, and I walked. Sales were set wing to wing, and I had a jukebox graduate for a first mate. She couldn't sail, but she sure could sing. But I pushed B-52 by the winter blues, and my dear sister set up her all stand in. And I broke all the rules, stayed my old high school. I never once gave fault to land. Once again, and I was thinking of that time 10 years ago when I was 19 years old and we came out here for the first time. Oh, yeah. You're not buying it, huh? No. When I was 29 years old and we did it for the first time. Vacations in the stratosphere. But you know it's really hard to hold your breath. And I swear I lost everything I ever loved to fear. I was a cosmic kid in full costume dress. But my feet, they finally took me near. And I got a nice little place in the stars. And I swear I found the key to the universe. Oh, No, I think every time we've played, that blonde lady over there has been standing in that same spot. And we thank her very much for doing that. Right now, we're going to do a song. We're going to take you out to the promised land. And let Mr. Rick Storm, he changed his name, God knows why, but he changed his name and he changes his instrument. He's going to play harmonica for a little bit for you on this one.
Good. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Well, on a rattlesnake speedway in the Utah desert, I'll pick up my money, head back into town. And some rush. Pretty soon, girl, I'm just gonna take a charge. When the doors on me, see how if they understand that I could take one moment into mine. Well, mister, I ain't a boy, no, I'm a man, and I believe in the promise. I do my best to live the right way. I get up every morning, go to work each day. Your eyes go blind, blood runs cold. Sometimes I feel so weak, I wanna explode, explode. Tear this old town apart. Take a knife, cut this pain from my heart. Find somebody itching for something to start. Boy, no, I'm a man, and I believe.
Thank you so much. We were here last year, and we were over in that park. We got, I think, 3 songs in, and the storm came in and blew the whole thing away. So we're happy to be here on a beautiful night in Dunkirk, New York. Trample hearts, crying tears of faithlessness. Remember all the moves, Terry, that we go see. Trying to learn how to walk like the heroes we thought we had to be. When after all this time, to find we're just like all the rest, stranded in the dark and forced to come. I'm Thank you so much. That's a lot of screaming. It's upsetting.
She did. The 60s are not over.
All right. A lot of people don't know, but we came up here to Dunkirk about 8-9 years ago, and we shot a video of this song. You may remember that. Was that us?
A 6-inch valley through the middle of my soul. At night I wake up with my soul soaking wet and a freight train running through the middle of my head. I need you to cool my desire.
Thank you so much. What?
we're going back to the Cadillac Ranch.
All right. Got a good friend that came all the way up from Hilton Head,
yes!
North Carolina to see us.
My buddy.
Joe and his wife, Debbie. Thank you so much.
Original.
Joe used to have the
blind tiger
down there on the right before you get into the pier. And I think they used to sell beer in there. I'm not sure, but we always look forward to seeing Joe. So nice of him to come out.
Hi, Joe, wherever you are.
Joe, did you drive your Cadillac here tonight?
Oh, there he is.
The Beamer or the Cadillac? Okay, I think he did the Cadillac, Joe. You ready? We're going to we're gonna dedicate this song to Joe. If you feel like getting up and moving around on this one, you're certainly welcome to.
I'm following you, brother.
Put a little reverb or effect on my voice if you could. Always sounds better with a little bit of reverb. Thank you so much. Just like a Cadillac going down the road. We'll be right back.
Fraternity song time.
All right.
Well, this next song is what they used to call a fraternity song. Fraternity song. And what that means is before the band starts this song, the crowd noise has to be louder than the band. So Dunkirk, can you make some noise for the band? Can you bring it up a little bit? Can you bring it up a little higher? One, two, three, four. Your mama's yapping in the back seat, telling her to push over and move her big feet. Cause every Monday morning I gotta drive her down to the unemployment agency. This morning I invite her, tell her I give up. Tell her she wins if she just shut up. Cause it's the last time she's gonna go riding. So fine, they're so out of reach. I'm stuck in traffic back here on 53rd Street. Now, Sherry, my love for you is real, but I didn't count on that package deal. And you know, this kayak just ain't big enough for her and me. You can tell her.
Hey, 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 what you say, Jerry, darling? Whoa.
guy. Oh, the big man on the saxophone, Mr. Andy Hinkle. Do one more song for you, and then we're going to take a very short break, give you a chance to get something to drink, something to eat. Great vendors on the pier, and we do want to thank all the sponsors for making all this happen, and we do a lot of towns, a lot of cities around the northeastern part of the country, and this is one of our most fun events. We thank you so much once again for having us. Dunkirk rocks. Yeah. Again, I want to introduce a very fine piano player, the man we call him the Professor. And if you've ever been here before and seen us in the last 10 years, you know why we call him the Professor. Because he's the only member of the band with a high school diploma. He's so proud. Some electric guitar. We're gonna let Mr. Joe Hill play a little bit for you. But first, I gotta tell you that this song is about coming home from a hard day's work. Driving down that road. Knowing that that woman that you love so much is out shopping at Walgreens. But that doesn't matter. You still love her anyway. Saying, honey, I think it's time. I said, I think it's time.
What time is it, boss?
It's time to prove it all night. Thank you.
tonight. A kiss to prove it all night. Prove it all night. And girl, there's nothing else that we can do. Just prove it all night. Prove it all night. And girl, I'll prove it all night for you. Well, everybody's got a hunger. Hunger that can't resist. There's so much that you want. Here's so much more than this. If dreams came true, now we have the mess. And this ain't no dream. We're living out through the night. Now, girl, you want it. You take it. You pay the price and prove it all.
If you've ever seen Bruce in concert, you know you got a part in the song. Can you put your hands together?
Oh, look at him. That looks so good.
Well, angel, tie your hair back in a long white bow. Meet me in the field behind the dynamo. Hear their voices tell you not to go. They made their choices and they'll never know what it means to steal, cheat, to lie. It's like to live and die and prove it all tonight. Prove it all tonight. There's nothing else that we can do. So prove it all tonight. Prove it all tonight. And girl, I'll prove it all night for you. Prove it all night. Prove it all night. Prove it all night. Joe Hill on the guitar, Andy Hink on the saxophone. We're going to take a very short break, get something to drink. We'll be right back. One more set.
Check, 1, 2.
All right, we are back. We want to thank the very fine sound company for doing such a job for us tonight on difficult conditions. When you do multiple acts, it makes it a little awkward, and we want to thank them for fighting through it, getting us up and running. We are Jersey. We have a new website. We went to jerseytheband.com. If you got a chance, stop in and say hello, jerseytheband.com. And once again, we do thank you all for having us up here in Dunkirk. Right now, we're going to feature a very talented harmonica player, Mr. Rick Storm.
You got the name right. Thank you. Oh,
Ladies and gentlemen, all night long he's been singing his heart out and he's tired. Mr. Dave Shoup, give it up for him one time, please. Dress wave, and like a vision, she dances across the porch as the radio plays. Rose is singing for the lonely. Hey, that's me, and I want you only. Don't turn me home again. I just can't face myself alone again. Now, don't you run back inside, darling. You know just what I'm here for. So you're scared, thinking that maybe we ain't that young anymore. Show a little faith, there's magic in the night. You ain't a beauty, but hey, you're all right. Whoa, it's all right tonight. Roses in the rain, waste your summer praying in vain for a savior to rise from these streets. Well, now I'm no hero as understood. All the redemption I can offer goes beneath this dirty hood with a chance to make it somehow. Hey, what else can we do now? Except roll down the window and let the wind blow back your hair. Anywhere. We got one last chance to make it real. To train these waves on. Once again on the saxophone, Mr. Andy Hickel. Oh, we got a little bit of time left, and I'll take one quick second to introduce the guys in the band, and hopefully they let me know if I let anybody out. On the guitar, Mr. Joe Hill. Back there on the piano, once again, David Finkenthal. On the bass guitar, Brian Watson. Back there on the drums, Ronnie Gillard. I might have pronounced it right that time. We just picked him up on the highway on the way up here. We said, you buy us a couple hamburgers, you can play drums with the band tonight. He said, no, I'm not going to do it. Back there on the keyboard, Mr. Rick Storm, formerly known as Shania Twain. Thank you so much. And again on the saxophone, Mr. Andy Hinkle. Big man. Did I forget anybody, Scott? Did I forget anybody?
Yeah, you. We forgot you. Dave Shoup. Formerly known as, Dave Shoup.
Every time we come up here, somebody comes up to me and goes, how old are you again? Well, this is Bruce Springsteen's West Side Story song.
This was a request, and we were going to make sure we do it.
Well, the rain just had a homecoming in Harlem late last night. And the magic rat drove a sleek machine over the Jersey state line. And barefoot girls sitting on hooded dogs, drinking warm beer in the soft summer rain. The rap fools in the town rolls up his pants. Together they take a stab at romance. Disappear down from Mingo Lane. With a maximum lawman run down Flamingo, chasing the rat and the barefoot girl. And the kids down there, they're just like shadows, always crying, holding hands. But from the churches to the jail, tonight all is sad in the world. As we take our stand down in jungle.
Thank you.
Big man on the saxophone, Mr. Andy.
Just give it up for him.
Beneath the city, two hearts beat, soul engines running through a one night so tender. But in a bedroom, in whispers of song, refuse and then surrender in the tunnels of town. The rats and green guns and down, shots echoing down the hallways in the night. But no one watches and the ambulance pulls away. As a girl shuts out the bedroom light, outside the street's on fire. In a real death waltz between what's flesh and what's fantasy. And the poets down there, they don't write nothing at all. They just stand back and let it all be. And in the quick of the night, they reach for their moment and try and make an honest stand. But they wind up wounded, not even dead. Tonight in Jungle.
Thank you so much. I don't know if we were supposed to dedicate that song to somebody, but if we were, I apologize.
There's a guy in the orange shirt. Oh, there he is.
Right there.
And you can tell I'm colorblind.
It was for you.
Salmon, isn't it?
Friday night in the city of Cleveland started out the weekend on WMMS. Now, if you like singing along on this one, please help us out. One, two!
Machines spun from cages on Highway 9, come with
girls comb their hair and leave your mind. And the boys try to look so hard. The amusement park rises bold and stark. Cause they're holding on the beach in the night. I wanna die with you and him.
We got time for one more song, and we're going to dedicate this song.
What do we do? We want to get a picture of the crowd. Wife, huh? What's that? Deb, what's that?
Joe's
wife. Joe Deb. To Joe Bacara's wife, Deb, I believe it is. That's right. And I know there was another person. It sounded like tortellini or something. But
tortellini.
I apologize. But we're going to send that song out to all those pretty ladies out there. And I think I see her over there in the corner under that tent. Rosie, are you out there somewhere?
Come on.
is for the poor. Closets are for hangers, and mirrors use the door. So use it, Rosie.
Thank you so much for having us. Good night. I'll tell you what, we'll do one more, but you got to do me a favor. I have a girlfriend, believe it or not. And let me find this on here. What I want you to do, her daughter's in the hospital, just had some major surgery. And all I want you to do is wave and wish her the best, man. You're on video and you're going to be everywhere. This one's for you, Deb.
Awesome.
God bless y'all.
Thank you, Dunkirk.
Let's do it.
All right, well, that would be me.
Ready whenever you are, buddy.
Song goes out to all those men and women, family members that you got that serve this country in the armed services. We owe them so much. Always keep them in your prayers and always give them respect. Thank you so much. Thank you so much.
I'm